day in Iceland, top tips would be take lots of money, because it's really expensive to eat over here. Book on all the tours, recommending the Golden Circle. We went on the Secret Lagoon, and definitely good luck with the Northern Lights. First day of snow, it's about -3, so lots of layers. This is sort of the end of Reykjavik. Lots of street art, which is really good to see. Not so good is the amount of graffiti tagging everywhere. Yeah, so you could do Reykjavik in 3 or 4 days, but best to enjoy over a week.